Hi, dear children. So let us solve the problems and determinants. So we have proved that determinant of x plus y plus 2z x y z y plus z plus 2x y z plus x plus 2y is equal to 2 of x plus y plus z whole cube. So we have to prove this determinant is equal to what? This. So here, see that ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಾಂಶಗಳನ್ನ ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಾಂಶಗಳನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ ರೋಗಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ರೋಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಆ ಎವಾಲ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಈಗ ನನಗೆ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಈಗ ಯಾವ ಯಾವ ಕಾಲಾಂಶನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ ಯಾವ ರೋಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೋ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೋ ಟು ತ್ರೀ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೋ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಝಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ತ್ರೀ ಹಾಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ವೈ ಸೊ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ x y z y plus z plus 2x again y next z x here z plus x plus 2y to y so here c1 gives rise to adding column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3 corresponding elements So that is C1 plus C2 plus C3. C3. Again, that is equals to determinant of adding column 1. X plus Y plus, already here, if you need it. X plus Y plus 2Z plus X plus Y. So X plus X, 2X. Y plus Y plus 2Y plus 2Z. That is 2. x plus 2y plus 2z to z. Similarly, next element that is z plus y plus z plus 2x plus y. So what is that plus z? 2z. 2z. What is y plus y? Plus 2y. What is 2x? That is 2x itself only. Right in the order that is 2x plus 2y plus 2z. Again, z plus x plus z plus x plus 2y. Z plus z, 2z, x plus x, 2x, 2y. Therefore, that is 2x plus 2y plus 2z, 2z. So, write the remaining columns as it is. Write the remaining columns as it is. That is x, y plus z plus 2x, x. Again, so y, so z plus x plus 2y, okay. So now from first column, we can take out x 2x plus 2y plus 2z, come factor outside. Therefore, that is equals to, but then x plus 2x plus 2y plus 2z, we do common commodity, that is therefore 2 half. X plus y plus z, okay, in determinant of. So what are the remaining value? The column one and the column two, there one is one, again one. Right side as it is. That is x, y plus z plus 2x, again x, again. So that is y, z plus x plus 2y, x plus 2y, okay. ಸರಿ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಸೊ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ರೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜೀರೋ ಇದನ್ನ ಯಾವ ತರ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಸೊ ಈ ರೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಥರ್ಡ್ ರೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ಜೀರೋ ಜೀರೋ ಆಯ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಗೆ ಈಸಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟು ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೊ ರೋ ಒನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ವೈ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೋ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ರೋ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ದಿಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ x plus y plus z x plus y plus z again this element y minus y again equals what zero right now come to second row that is r3 gives rise to r3 minus r1 row 3 minus row 1 1 minus 1 again zero x minus x that is zero again this minus this that is z plus x plus 2y minus y again that is equal z plus x plus 2y minus y gives what y right in order so that is x plus y plus z x plus y plus z again so here so this is principal diagonal one side of a principal diagonal elements are zero therefore one side of a principal diagonal the elements are zero therefore the product of principal diagonal gives the value of this and the property gotti namge yavade one side of a principal diagonal if all the elements are zero then the value of the determinant is equal to product of principal diagonals product of principal diagonals therefore the reason 2 is equals to 2 half x plus y plus z into 1 into x plus y plus z, that is x plus y plus z, x plus y plus z into x plus y plus z gives x plus y plus z again whole square, that is equals to 2 half x plus y plus z into x plus y plus z whole square, that gives x plus y plus z whole cube, that is equals to RHS. So remember, Sanjay questions kottara. ಯಾವ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಯಾವ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ ರೋ ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಯಾವ ರೋಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಟ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಟು ಎ ಟು ಎ ಟು ಬಿ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ಟು ಬಿ ಟು ಸಿ ಸಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ b is equal to a plus b plus c whole cube so now look at the rhs that is a plus b plus c iga yava row galanna add madidre namge a plus b plus c barutte so yava columns anna add madkondre a plus b plus c barutte check madona so iga think on row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3 adding va that is a minus b minus c plus 2b plus 2c right yeah right as it is minus b plus 2b that is plus b minus c plus 2 plus c right so similar in the background only 2a plus b minus c plus 2c so 2a minus a a plus b has it is minus c plus 2c that is c similar this one also so that is 2a plus 2b plus c minus a minus b what are this 2a minus a a 2b minus b b plus c has a this so therefore lhs what is lhs applying the rule lhs that is R1 gives rise to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Therefore, LHS is equals to determinant of adding row 1 corresponding elements, that is A minus B minus C plus 2B plus 2 gives what? A plus B plus C. Similarly, 2A minus A, A B minus C plus 2 gives what? C. Therefore, it is A plus B plus C. Simply B plus C. Okay. Write the remaining as it is. That is 2B, B minus C minus A. Again, 2B. So, that is again 2C. 2C. C minus A minus B. A minus B. So, now from first row we can take out A plus B plus C common factor outside. Therefore, that is equals to A plus B plus C of. So, first row in the A plus B plus common count, right? What is the remaining value? 1 and a half. 1 and a half. 1 and a half. So, remaining that is 2B. B minus C minus A. Again 2B, remaining that is 2C, 2C, again that is C minus A minus B. Okay. So you go to there. 1, 1, 1, 2, try to make this as 0 and this is 0. In one column 2 minus column 1, column 3 minus column 1. Right. So therefore, all right here, that is, so column 2 gives rise to column 2 minus column 1. Similarly, column 3 gives rise to column 3 minus column 1. Column 1. Again, that is A equals to A plus B plus C into determinant of. So, column 1 na, right, has this. So, it is 1, 2A, again, sorry, 2B, that is 2C. Again, right, see here, column 2 minus column 1. Column 2 minus column 1. What is this? 1 minus 1, 0. This term minus this term. So we get B minus C minus A again minus 2B minus 2B. Again B minus use what term? Minus B minus A minus C. Something. Okay, minus A. So take the common minus common outside. It's minus half A plus B plus C. Okay. Again. So we have column corresponding elements and the subtract model. This element minus this element, that is B minus C minus A minus 2B. Plus B minus 2B. This is what? Minus B minus C minus A. Minus cover. Minus of B plus C plus A. Now write in the order. Write in the order. That is minus of A plus B plus C. Again, 2C minus 2C, that is 0. Next, C3 minus C1, this minus this, subtracting the corresponding elements. 1 minus 1, again, that is 0. 2B minus 2B, again, 0. Next, this is C minus A minus B minus 2C, minus 2C. So C minus 2C is what? Minus C, right, as minus A minus B. Again, minus A common count. So minus half A plus B plus C, writing in the order. Therefore, minus half A plus B plus C, right? Again, so number one, one side of a principal diagonal, if all the elements are zero, the principal diagonal, one side element is zero, therefore the value of the determinant is the product of principal diagonals, product of principal diagonal elements, that is equals to A plus B plus C of 1 into some same minus C A minus of A plus B plus C into minus of A plus B plus C, minus and plus I2, therefore A plus B plus C whole square. Again, that is equals to A plus B plus C whole cube, right? That is equals to RHS. So, next question we have determinant of a minus 2b minus 2c 3b 3c 3a b minus 2c minus 2a 3c 3a 3b c minus 2a minus 2b is equals to 4 half a plus b plus c whole cube. Okay, same. So ಈಗ ಕಾಲಮ್ 1 ಅನ್ನ ಕಾಲಮ್ 2 ಅನ್ನ ಕಾಲಮ್ 3 ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ a plus b plus c. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ c1 ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು c1 plus c2 plus c3 c3 ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ದೆರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ lhs ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ a minus 2b minus 2c plus 3b plus 3c 3c a right as it is a 2b minus minus 2b plus 3b b minus 2c plus 3c that is again c therefore a plus b plus c now this one so that is 3a plus b minus 2c minus 2a minus 3c minus 3c 3a minus 2a a plus b minus 2c plus 3c plus 3c gives that is c. Okay, therefore that is a plus b plus c. Again this element that is 3a plus 3b plus c minus 2a minus 2b minus 2b again 3a plus 3a minus 2a yeah 3b minus 2b plus b again plus c therefore again that is a plus b plus c remaining as it is therefore that is 3b b minus 2c minus 2a again 3b again 3c so that is 3c 3c c minus 2a minus 2b okay so now take the common factor a plus b plus c outside the determinants outside the determinant therefore that is is equals to a plus b plus c into determinant of common factor counter 1 1 1 remaining elements so that is 3b again b minus 2c minus 2a again 3b similarly that is 3c again 3c c minus 2a minus 2b okay so now remaining so make this elements as what zero right again that is equals to all here that is row 2 gives rise to row 2 minus row 1 similarly row 3 gives rise to row 3 minus row 1 okay therefore that is equals to so that is equals to a plus b plus c into determinant of so write the row one as it is that is 1 3b again 3c 3c so row 2 minus row 3 what is this 0 1 minus 1 gives 0 this minus this term that is b minus 2c minus 2a minus 3b minus 3b so b minus 3b this is what minus 2b okay therefore minus 2b minus 2c minus 2a again take minus 2 outside therefore minus 2 half remaining b plus c plus a right this is the order therefore that is minus 2 half a plus b plus c okay now come to this again okay that is last one element so that is this 3c minus 3c this what again zero next row 3 minus row 1 row 3 minus row 1 row 3 minus row 1 1 minus 1 again zero 3b minus 3b zero again this minus this that is c minus 2a minus 2b minus 3c minus 3c here c minus 3c gives what minus 2c minus 2a minus 2b minus 2 na common tagona minus 2 half c plus a plus b okay so now write this in the order therefore that is 2 minus 2 half a plus b plus c. Okay, so again now we know that if one sign of a principal diagonal, if all the elements are zero, then the product of principal diagonal elements is the value of the determinant. Therefore, that is equals to a plus b plus c of, say again, 1 to this. So, minus 2 into minus 2, that is plus 4, plus 4 into, that is a plus b plus c whole square, a plus b plus c whole square. Again, that is 4 of a plus b plus c whole cube, that is equals to RHS. So next we have two that determinant of 1 plus x, 1 plus y, 1 plus z, x square plus x, y square plus y, z square plus z, x square, y square, z square is equal to x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. Okay. So direct formula. Okay. So now try to make these terms as what? Single terms. Single terms. These terms are the single terms. Try one. So you know, again, second row only, third row only, subtract one. Ille x square is cancel aayitu, y square is cancel aayitu, idu cancel aayitu, what is the meaning value? So that is x, y, z. Okay, therefore that is r2 gives rise to r2 minus r3. Therefore LHS is equals to determinant of row 1, 1 plus x, 1 plus y, 1 plus z. Row 2 minus row 3, that is x square plus x minus x square. This minus this, x square plus x minus x square. Cancel like, what is the meaning? X. Similarly, this plus this, so that is y square plus y minus y square. Again, y. Z square plus z minus z square, that is z. Okay, so that was again x square, y square, z square. Again, sir, you got. Idanna algebra as 1 1 1. So row 1 nalli row 2 anna subtract maadi, that is row 1 gives rise to row 1 minus row 2. Again, that is equals determinant of row 1 minus row 2, that is see 1 plus x minus x gives what? Cancel aayitu, remain 1 1. Similarly, 1 plus y minus y, that is again 1. 1 plus z minus z, again 1. Remaining x, y, z. So again, that is x square, y square, z square. Okay. I think you questions are marked. And the model is marked. Here, Mandra. Then again, answer number kiga x minus y beko, y minus z beko, z minus x beko. So y minus z beko, real Mandriga. This minus this, this minus this, and then row column 2 minus column 3, again column 3 minus column 1, that is so z, that is c2 gives rise to c2 minus c3, again c3 gives rise to c3 minus c1. Okay, apply this and solve this. Okay, apply this and I think you can solve this easily, right? So next we have to do that determinant of a square plus 1 ab ac, ab b square plus 1 bc, again ca cb c square plus 1 is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square. Okay, so you know yava columns and add madro, you get the result. Okay, so you know usually yaav row alli yenu makkru baralla. Okay, so now we'll multiply first row by a, similarly second row by b, third row by c. First row ki a inda multiply maadona, second row ki b inda multiply maartini, third row ki c inda multiply maartini. Therefore that is LHS is equals to, so determinant that is see, we are here, we are multiplying first row by what? A. You can't multiply any value directly. So if you multiply, that is 1 divided by a, multiply. So that is a of a square plus 1. That is again a square into b, a square into c. multiply first row by water A and divide by A. Again multiply second row by A. B divide by B, that is B. So multiply by B. So A into B square, that is B half B square plus 1 B square into C. Now multiply third row by C, therefore C half, that is C square into A. Again C square into B, that is C half C square plus 1. Okay. So now, so first time model is multiply first row by A, second row by B, and third row by C. Now, first row in the A comes from solidity, second row in the B comes from solidity, third row in the C comes from solidity. Again, first row in the A comes from solidity, second row in the, sorry, first column in the A comes from solidity, second column in the B comes from solidity, third column in the C comes from solidity. Therefore, that is equals to A, B, C divided by A, B, C determinant of. So first row in the A common count is what is the remaining value? That is A square plus 1. Killing B square, killing C square. Now A in the common count is B. Second column in the B common count is what is the remaining value? A square. So that is B square plus 1, killing C square. Again, third column in the C common count is there. What is the remaining value? A square, again B square, deliver to C square plus 1. Right? So, regular. So what we need? A 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. That is, row 1 gives rise to row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. Okay, so we'll cancel it. That is equal determinant of. So row 1 gain. So remember the corresponding elements are not to be plus one. A square plus 1 plus B square plus C square. Therefore, order 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Right? Again, this A square plus B square plus 1 plus C square. I brought that. So that is again 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Next this element. A square plus B square plus C square plus 1, order 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Write the remaining elements as it is. This B square plus 1, again B square, here C square, C square plus 1, right? So, okay, now. So you can take out 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square common factor outside. Therefore that is equals to 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square into determinant half. So that is 1 A plus B plus C, sorry, 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square common factor, right? 1 is there. This is 1 ninth. Again, only 1 error, right? So write the remaining element as it is. That is B square plus 1, again B square, C square, C square, C square, C square plus 1, B square plus 1. So you got the value. So now the element, the determinant value in our book, 1 and book. Now C2 minus C1, C3 minus C1. Again, that is C2 gives rise to C2 minus C1, again C2 gives rise to C, sorry, C3 gives rise to C3 minus C1. Again, therefore, that is equals to A plus, sorry, 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square, determinant of column 1 and here, 1 B square, again C square. So now, column 2 minus column 1, this minus this, 1 minus 1, 0. B square plus 1 minus B square gives what? Again, 1. C square minus C square, 0. Now come to this. Column 3 minus column 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. B square minus B square, 0. C square plus 1 minus C square is 1. Okay. So, one side of a principal diagonal. Remaining elements are what? 0. Therefore, 1 into 1 into 1 gives 1. 1 into this term, that that is 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square, that is equals to r. So these are questions here you must practice. Next question, we have proved that determinant of z equals to 1 plus a square plus b square whole cube. Okay, so yav row galalli yav row na columns alli yav columns na add madalu you won't get 1 plus a square plus b square. Okay, so we'll multiply a b to this andre row entire row ge b anna multiply madbeku b that is row 1 alli add madana andre what is row 1 that is 1 plus a square minus b square ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡೋದು ಬಿ ಅನ್ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್ ನಾವು ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ಎ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಎ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬಿ ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಟು 1 ಬಿ again b minus b a square minus b square into b becomes what b cube, therefore that is minus 2b plus b is what minus b minus b a square minus b cube minus b cube. So namu tarabekirade enu a plus sorry 1 plus a square plus b square. Now take the minus b outside, minus b off, what are remainder here 1 plus b minus b common count here plus is a square minus b common count plus b square. Okay, so 1 plus a square plus b square, therefore the right rise is that is row 1 gives rise to row 1 plus b times row 3 b times row 3 andre row 3 ge b anna multiply madibittu anta ondagi row 2 ge add maadi row 2 alle barkodi row 2 alle barkodi anta artha. Okay, therefore that is LHS is equal to determinant of theta this plus this will barada this barada maadi 1 plus a square plus b square. So row 1 2ab plus minus 2ab this what again that is 0 again this minus will barada in minus 2 plus b and you have to multiply b. Okay, therefore the use what minus b of 1 plus a square plus b square. Okay, remaining that is 2ab again that is 1 minus a square plus b square again 2a next that is 2b minus 2a 1 minus a square minus b square, right? So now you can take common factor that is 1 plus a square plus b square outside the determinant from first row. Okay, therefore again that is equals to that is 1 plus a square plus b square determinant of what are the mean value 1, so that is 2 ab 2b it is 0 here 0 right is as is 1 minus a square plus b square minus 2a common common irukra so minus b that is again 2a 1 minus a square minus b square. Okay, right, sariga next we get the simplification. See now multiply a to this and subtract with this. Okay, idakke a na multiply maadbettu illi subtract maadkoli. Okay, right, therefore that is the gives sari korna that is row 2 gives rise to row 2 minus a times row 3 a times row 3. Right. Therefore, that gives that is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square in determinant of again 2. Sorry, this is 1 0 again minus b minus b nodri iga rho 2 minus a times rho 3 a na multiply maadbeku subtract maadi that is equal to 2a minus 2ab cancel aayitu okay becomes what to 0 next t element this minus a times this alva therefore that is 1 minus a square plus b square again sir minus you have to multiply what a to this therefore becomes a minus 2 a square okay so minus minus plus a square that is 2 a square again in a way this minus this is 1 minus a square plus b square so here we got the minus half idiki a na multiply maadukondre namge padutha minus 2 a square okay again 1 minus a square plus b square minus plus i plus 2 a square again 1 minus a square plus 2 a square gives us a square plus b square therefore this equals what 1 plus a square plus b square a square plus b square next one is so now we have to multiply this to what a and you have to subtract with this right therefore that is 2a minus half you have to multiply to this a right? Therefore here is a minus a cube minus a into b square a into b square so 2a minus half multiply a that is a minus a cube minus a into b square minus a into b square okay again simplification that is 2a minus a minus minus plus a cube again minus plus a b square now simplification 2a minus a plus a cube plus a square a into b square now a common down a half 1 plus a square plus a b square therefore this is what a that is a half 1 plus a square plus a b square write this as it is therefore that is 2b minus 2a again 1 minus a square minus b square a square minus b square okay so now we'll expand through any one row or any column we'll expand through this okay so before that take 1 plus a square plus b square common from second row therefore that is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square into 1 plus a square plus b square becomes 1 plus a square plus b square whole square a to determinant of remaining term that is 1 0 minus b ಇಲ್ಲಿರತ್ತೆಗ ಒಂದೇನ್ 0 ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ 1 ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ a ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೋ ಇಲ್ಲಿರತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2b ಸೋ ಮೈನಸ್ 2a ಅಗೇನ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ a ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ b ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ a ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ b ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಫ್ 1 into determinant of 1 into determinant of 1 a again minus 2a again here 1 minus a square minus b square okay minus 0 into this what 0 into plus here again minus into plus because what the minus minus b into determinant of so road get calculation here plus irutte plus into minus so minus determinant play with this or this that is 0 1 2b minus 2a minus 2a so the bracket again now expand this that is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square whole square okay in half simplification 1 half 1 into this term that is 1 minus a square minus b square okay again minus 2a into a that is minus minus plus what plus 2a square to a square close bracket again minus this term is zero now minus b half 0 into this term, 0 into 0 minus, that is 2 into 2 b to 1, that is 2b. Again, simplification, that is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square whole square half. 1 into 0, same term, that is 1 minus a square minus b square plus 2a square. Again, so minus into minus plus I plus b into 2b, that is 2b square. 2b square. Again, simplification. That is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square half. So 1 minus a square plus 2a square, that is plus a square minus b square plus 2b square plus b square. Okay. That is equals to 1 plus a square plus b square whole cube. Okay, that is equals to RHS. Yes, once remember one thing. ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ತರ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟ್ವೈಸ್, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಅನ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ. ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಲಾಜಿಕ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಇಂಟು ದ ಆರ್ಜಸ್. ಸೊ ಆರ್ಜಸ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಯಾವ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಯಾವ ರೋಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ರೋಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದಟ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ರೋ ಇಂದ ಅಥವಾ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಇಂದ ಕಾಂಪಾಕ್ಟ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಐ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಟೂ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಜೀರೋ, ಒನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, so give the answer definitely. Thank you.